me, it's a celebration of everything that people have done for us, for all black people and all people of colour. They've been through many hard times and had to fight. I mean, we've had people like Muhammad Ali, Martin Luther King. There's been many greats, men and women, that have been through many hard times, and it means that now we can walk down the streets with our head held high, knowing that we can have the same opportunities as many other people from all different backgrounds and races. Well, there isn't anything that I've seen per se that's, you know, caught my eye in the city. However, my son at school has done a school play all about Black History Month and all the different greats that they've been over time. So it meant that me and my son could sit down and research some of the things that have happened, and we could talk about that and discuss a little bit more. And at least if he had any questions, he's coming to me then. That was nice family time.